10:14 a.m., an extreme pollution alert came into effect due to high levels of pollution. This is affecting all of Canada, including Arctic regions. Please turn off all outdoor ventilation systems and use indoor ventilation systems such as a fan. Do not use cars or any pollution sources. If you have to go outside, please wear a mask and apply sunscreen due to the thinning ozone layer. This extreme pollution alert is because of a natural gas fire in Toronto that has been burning for 1 week. Hydro will be shut off in areas that require making pollution to create energy.